You have spent all your life in Mumbai?
Yes.
What is your general perception about Mumbai as a city? How clean it is, or how unclean, or how absolutely filthy it is at times?
I wouldn't say it's absolutely filthy, because we have people who are educated living here and they know. But the thing is, what I want to tell, that the Prime Minister has started this Mohim, as he said. It is for us to continue this day in and day out and put our heart and soul into this, as he has put his heart and soul into it. This is my message to everybody, and I myself would not throw even the wrapper or the ticket which I've used up, should throw it in the dustbin.
Or carry it with you.
Probably carry it and throw it in my house dustbin. I'm very happy. I mean, I just hope this continues, because I live in Dubai and I've seen it over there. When Indians over there can keep Dubai clean, why not India?
Thank you very much.